my old friend.
Oven mitt, bitch.
I've come to talk with you again. Because of it.
Get out of here, goofy worm.
Like this is what I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains.
It's you.
Within the sound of silence.
Why did you do this to me?
Why don't you ask yourself?
Holy buckets!
Are you me? I guess it's time. I should finally tell you. Tell me what? Did you have something to do with this? You see, I was sent here from the future. You are the only one that can save our world from this terrible drought. You see, you were an amazing pianist. But the issue was, we didn't need a pianist. We needed someone with the chefly skills to cook giant fucking apples! And you were the one we needed when our time was dire. Shit.
Nobody got no historical fact, so I'm gonna be my day. Nobody got no historical fact, so he needs to go to his eye.